Hey guys, it's Kazlo, and we're back with some more Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. And we are getting ready to do a little bit of recovery after the losses we had last time. We lost some really good Pokemon, so we are going to start off doing the bike trail down here for a little bit of... we'll head up to the next route, see if we can't get a new Pokemon, and then we'll come back and do the bike route. Just so that if we get a good new Pokemon, we can train it up that way. Oh. What do we got here? Mount Chimney. Actually, that's a good point. I am going to hit a vending machine real quick and load up on lemonades and stuff, because they are a lot better than potions. Should be one right here. Yep. So we're gonna take a second and just buy a few of these. Probably it's three. That takes so long. Four. It's the reason that they are so good, because it takes so long to get them. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, and one more. I think we're good on Pokeballs too. So yeah, we should be just good to go straight forward. Okay. I wonder, how do we use our bike? There we go. Woo! Bicycle time! Popping wheelies! Okay, so no grass there. Rock there. Sure. Tailo. Bring in the amper. The ampersand. Not the move I wanted to use for double team. Yep. Yeah. We'll do spark then. And down he goes. Little amper's just biting into things. Zigzagoon. Thing to me, dude. But we will Mach Punch. It's one down. That's grass poison? Was it 20? 17. Either one of those is gonna be weak to poison. So we'll go with the one with the bigger HP pool. Out, Ignis. Show this flower the power of ebony coffee. Fight with that flame charge. Boom! And out comes another. Go, Amper. Okay, good. Got through it. Umo. See, that's fire ground. So pepper should be doubly effective. Quick claw. You have Flash, Tackle, Double Team, Confuse Ray. Let's do Quick Attack over Tackle. DJ Geometry is not really a physical attacker anyways. Try and get through it once. There we go. And we got Wingull a lot more EXP that way. Let's go with Ignis. Heal up just in case. Kidding me. Double attack up. Ugh. Peck one more time. Oh, come on. I knew it. And I still did it. I still did it. Should have went to freaking Muster anyways. Am upset. Thank you. so angry right now. But before I forget. Okay, good. Saying goodbye to Ignis. Because I didn't do the smart thing and sub him out. No. Goodbye, Ignis. You did well. I'm sorry that I failed you. Pepper's gotta stay at the front. What? No, we're good. Stuff gets a little bit hairy, I'll circle back and we'll do the bike trail to get some EXP. Fighting. Always goes first. Yeah, let's go to that one. Get a muster. What do we get? What do we get? Geodude! What do you got? I don't want to switch to anything else after he keeps using all these. Okay, let's try this. Doing great ball because And we'll go buy some more great balls. And 19, nice. We got. No. And forget Quick Attack. Amper got to 22. Lena, you're leaving after this. All right, female Geodude. Thinking Daisy. After Daisy Johnson, aka Quake. I mean, I won't get a Golem, but I'll at least be able to get it up to a Graveler. But we're gonna go ahead and switch Lena out for him, or for her. And buy some more Great Balls. You keep coming out and going right back in. Oh, I forgot to. Now we'll do the bike route so we can get Daisy up. Aerialace. Bulldoze. So the revives that we've got. Since we won't use them. I can buy Ultra Balls now? Let's buy three of those. Alright, let's head to the bike trail.